What exactly is a DevOps health radar? And for what can I use such a DevOps health radar? Let's have a look. Please note that everything that I'm telling you and what I'm showing you here is under the copyright of Scaled Agile. The DevOps health radar is an assessment. You can assess your current state, where you are at the moment in regards to DevOps. The DevOps health radar consists of four dimensions: continuous exploration, continuous integration, continuous deployment, and release on demand. Each one of these dimensions has four activities. For example, in continuous exploration, this is hypothesize, collaborate and research, architect, and synthesize. In one of my previous videos, I showed you the continuous delivery pipeline, which you can see up here. Short version, CDP. The continuous delivery pipeline consists of the dimensions: continuous exploration, continuous integration, continuous deployment, and release on demand. And you can see that the DevOps health radar also has these dimensions, but you can now see the activities which are needed for the different dimensions in there. The DevOps health radar is used as an assessment framework. With that, you can assess yourself in each one of these dimensions or in each one of these activities. We have five levels in there, and the Scaled Agile framework provides you with an Excel, which you can see here, where you can put in the values, and it calculates out of that the spider diagram of the DevOps health radar. You can download the Excel in this link here. When I fill out the DevOps health radar, then I usually add another column. The column that we are having in here is the current state, where we are at the moment. But you should also add a column where you identify where you want to be in the future. In many cases, it is not necessary that you need to reach a 5 in every one of these activities. It can be that a 3 or even a 2 is completely okay. The DevOps health radar is a very good instrument to identify where you are at the moment and where your biggest gaps are at the moment. It is a good instrument for your DevOps transformation, and it's very good to visualize your current state and your future state. And with that, we are again at the end of this video. Please leave me a thumbs up if you liked that video, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel, because I will create a video every week for you.